You ever get to a point when you're running late that you just kind of accept the fact that you're running late and stop trying to rush? Because that's me this morning. I slept through like three alarms. So, I'm going to be late for work. There is no avoiding that. So why the hell would I bother rushing? Look how freaking tired I look. My God. This is the most annoying part of my hair because it just curls forward whenever the hell it feels like. I don't know why it does that. Probably because I have curly hair. And also, I have not one. Wait, can you even see that? Not one, but two little happy trees in here. I got a pack of six of the, I think it's called Bold Embrace or something like that. The scent of this one. I really like it. I put two in here. It smells real good. Hello! So I left work early. Whoops, sorry, I hit you against the door. I left work early because today is my sister's 21st birthday. And unfortunately, due to COVID-19, we can't really go anywhere. And she can't go out to drink because she's now legal and all that stuff. And I wasn't going to be able to spend much time with her today because, of course, work. But I managed to come out early. I mean, I could have come out early whenever I wanted, really, but I wanted to get a bit of money today. So I came out early. And I'm heading home to see, obviously, her and my family. And I believe they're ordering Olive Garden and having it delivered. Or we're going to pick it up or something like that. I'm not sure. All I know is the last time I had Olive Garden, was horrendous. It was not great. Like, I went on a date. And I won't say that it ruined the date, but it certainly left a sour feeling in both of our mouths. So, or both of our stomach, whatever the phrase is, I don't know. It wasn't good. The food was fine, but the service was horrendous. But luckily, all we need is the food this time. Also, it's raining. It rained yesterday too, I think. Was it yesterday? Either yesterday or the day before. I want to say yesterday. It freaking rained. And actually, yeah, it was yesterday. It freaking poured yesterday. But it's just kind of drizzling right now, so hopefully it doesn't get any worse.
So I decided to come over to Target just to get Emily a alcohol drink, given she's just turned 21. And all I can find is ginger beer. I don't actually think they sell any. Been up and down the aisles like five times and there's nothing. I couldn't find anyone who works here, so I guess I'm trying Jewel. Jewel had an alcohol section. An alcohol section that was like five or six aisles. I messaged Emily, I said, "What do you want?" She sent me what she wanted. They didn't have what she wanted. She sent me some alternatives. They didn't have the alternatives. My mom sent me something. And in the end, I gave up and came out. What is going on here? I gave up and came out because there's too many people in there. Good Lord. I feel like maybe Jewel's one of those places that is not limiting the amount of customers in the store. And they should. Because good Lord, it was ridiculous in there. I didn't take my camera in with me. I'm kind of glad I'm kind of regretting the fact that I didn't because I could have shown you that, but I'm going home now. Honestly, that's put a downer on my day. I wanted to try and do something for my sister and I couldn't even freaking do it, but I mean, it's not exactly my fault, but whatever. I want to go home.
Everybody listening can hear me when I call, shooting signals in the air because I need somebody's help.
You're old.
Yeah. I'm confused.
Why are you confused? Also, when you said something fruity, I was about to buy you a damn salad.
Mini.
Happy birthday.
Min.
should do it.
Only a little bit.
Blah, blah, blah. Birthday to... What happened?
No, no, not me.
Did you not put any candles on?
Put any candles in it.
Can you put a big top?
Just blow them over.
Don't be ungrateful, you've got
There's no candles!
Look at her hair! Dad, what have you done to the dog?
What
have you done to her head? Thank you, Minnie.
Pick a candle. Any candle.
Those stripy ones work, look.
There you go, they look like your happy birthday. Minnie's looking at you.
Well, then,
do we have to do?
Make a
wish. I want to do the thing. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Oh, happy birthday, dear Emily. Happy birthday to you.
We.
Ooh. That's too flashy.
You have to blow the whole thing over.
No, bloody.
That stinks. Why did I sit in front of it?
Oh, that smells.
You weird.
Candle. Wet ties are good. Good choice. I did roll that in.
Yeah. Wasn't like I went to the store. Why are you guys doing all of this? Why don't let's hit the sloth?
No. No, you don't. Y'all see that pigeon? Look at that pigeon. Look at that pigeon. Hey, pigeon.
This is probably not the shot you were expecting to see next. But, let me explain. Shortly after Emily opened up her gifts and we did her birthday cake and all that stuff, I went and I took a nap on the living room floor. I felt extremely exhausted, and I played with Minnie for a little bit, and then I just kind of laid there. And when I woke up, probably 45 minutes later, I felt like absolute something bad. So I stumbled my way upstairs, and I went to bed at like 9 o'clock. It was not good. I felt so bad, and honestly, this morning, I don't feel good either. I don't feel as bad as last night, but I'm not feeling good. But I have Smash and Mario Kart recording scheduled for 3 minutes ago, so I really need to get ready and get on with that. And also, I woke up in the middle of the night sweating. That's why I'm not wearing a shirt, because I don't know where my shirt is. I guess I threw it off in the middle of the night. Yeah, I'm gonna get a coffee. My god. Hopefully tomorrow's a little better, but... Thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.